Thank you, viewers. The Colonel speaking to you live from the Grange, British Imperial YouTube Broadcasting. Now, I'm playing a few records I was given the other day as discards, literally, from another collector who said they were unplayable. Here we go. And this one was absolutely filthy. You couldn't read the label. It was black. Here we go. It's black, still black, actually, with silver. Columbia Disc Record number 679, Morning, Noon and Night Overture, played by a band. I can't remember who wrote this. Was it Weber? Morning, noon, and night. I can't remember. Here we go. It's announced. I'm playing it with a fibre needle because it has cleaned up remarkably well.
Overture, Morning, Noon, and Night, played by Columbia Band.
Wasn't much of an overture, but that was a jolly good recording, wasn't it, when you consider that I couldn't play that with a steel needle. It would be far too loud. And that was recorded, what, 1902, 3, something like that? It's well over 110 years old, that record. Thank you, viewers, and goodbye.